So with the research and, that was done when the vaccinations were produced, there was great efforts made by both AstraZeneca and Pfizer to ensure that they were tested on people from all ethnicities. So around 10% of people who were taking part in those research trials were from Black African and Black Caribbean origin. So we have very good reason to believe that these vaccines will be effective in all ethnicities.